The Indian Navy, an ocean of opportunities, is proudly the seventh largest navy in the world, being commanded by the newly appointed Chief of Naval Staff, Admiral Hari Kumar, PVSM, AVSM, VSM. A good navy is not a provocation to war. It is the surest guarantee of peace. We are sheltered in light of the fact that we have our navy keeping us safe every single minute. Let us take this chance to appreciate the Indian Navy for their valiance, commitment and energy.
This navy of ours has a proud history. The Maratha Emperor Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj is considered as the father of the Indian Navy. Following independence and the partition of India on 15th August 1947, the Royal Indian Navy's fleet of ships and personnel were divided between the newly independent Dominion of India and Dominion of Pakistan.
The first involvement of the Navy in any conflict came during the 1961 Indian annexation of Goa with the success of Operation Vijay against the Portuguese Navy. The Indian Navy played a significant role in the 1971 Indo-Pak War by the Karachi harbour bombing and sinking of PNS Ghazi. Operation Trident, launched on 4th December, was successful. This day has been celebrated as the Indian Navy Day ever since. INS Godavari and INS Betwa captured a freighter, rescued the hostages and arrested the mercenaries near the Sri Lankan coast after 1971. During the 2006 Lebanon War, the Indian Navy launched Operation Sukoon to successfully evacuate 2,280 persons from Lebanon.
In the 21st century, the Indian Navy has played an important role in maintaining peace for India on the maritime front, forming a perfect line of defense. No matter what happens, the Indian Navy won't be found resting. They are the heroes guarding us when we sleep in peace.
The headquarter of the Western Naval Command is in Mumbai, Eastern Naval Command in Visakhapatnam and Southern Naval Command in Kochi. Ships of the Indian Navy, namely INS Kardeep, INS Campbell Bay, INS Jarawa, INS Utkrosh, INS Kohasa and INS Baz safeguard the seas around the Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Sham no Varuna. May the Lord Varun be auspicious unto us. The people of this nation may sleep peacefully as the Navy guards the coast with utmost diligence.
They are pleased to serve the country, its people, its coast and all frontiers. Wishing all the men and women in white serving the country with pride, a very happy Navy Day.